water like that. No?
Look at the lug nuts. Hey, you got some nice nuts!
Only one other person to tell me that. She's not here right now.
Oh, I thought you were telling me some guy or something. The fuck? He broke an axle. Brand new one. He just put it in yesterday. It was his. That was your axle, right?
Must be wrong because he keeps breaking the same axle, same size.
Yeah. Where are we again? What a friggin' skeg hole that was. Homer broke another axle. I shouldn't say another. It's the first one today. Yeah, I guess it's the front left keeps locking up on him, that axle does. Homer's bike keeps locking up. We're back! Trying to find somebody with a truck and trailer to go pick Homer up. Yeah, he broke that axle, keeps locking up on him. The one they just gave him.
Okay, we made it back. And I just want to show Janelle's shoes. She's got her Gator Waiter shoes on. How comfy are they?
What about the yoga pants?
Yogurt. They're always looking awesome
yogurt
on her.
Yogurt?
But
yoga.
I got my Gator Waiter shoes on too. And man, are they comfy.
I got a fired one too.
Didn't wear them riding today because it's still too cold to ride with them on. So we had waiters on today. But the wife had her Gator Waiters on. Good day. We made it back. All right. The aftermath.
I'm from the West Coast.
We've made it back.
Yeah,
we've all made it back.
Woo!
Now we're just sitting down. We're finally having a beer today.
First of the day.
Yep. Waited till we got back.
Watch a lot.
I never knew my machine would go find my own.
I am cooking a little bit of venison. And then we're going to line up some burgers and hot dogs. Oh, yeah. And then here comes.
Do you want both? Okay, thank you.
We're just waiting for after midnight because then Lex comes out. Whoa.
Kidding.
Yeah, right. You weren't kidding. You can't shake that like that by accident.
Never.
That's right.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Sue hasn't had enough of the dust today. She's got to sit in it when we get back to
town. What the hell? The fire.
What the hell?
I don't blame him.
Oh, really? Seriously? Kitty, don't give me a whole bouquet.
Yes, dear.
They all need cheese, but can I have double cheese on mine? That's my cheese.
I'll take care of your cheese. Don't worry.
Cheese.
Okay, camera's on.
I'm sitting down.
All right, time to sit down.
Oh, this is after our shit. We need brighter lights for this. Hey, watch the fire, dear. Yeah, you'll burn your ass in there, I'll guarantee it.
You know what? My question is, is beer in liquor store closed tomorrow? But it's long weekend.
I don't think you did.
Still
closed? No.
I won't win it.
Love to dig in.
Me too.
Well, it's day two, Sunday. We've survived two nights in Canada. Not sure what this fucking guy's doing. He's got a blanket tonight anyways. Or this morning. Good ride yesterday. Go for a short ride today and then head home. Well, day two of the ride. We're gonna go for a short ride. Summer leaving today, right now. Summer staying. Where are you going?
Fuck you, Rich.
Home.
Home.
He's going out with a bang.
Yeah. Great.
He said, I hope everybody's got their winches working because I'm going to be stupid.
We'll have to leave him in Canada with Don. Don, take you down to Kingston.
Don will put me right under his leg.
Don's going to take me to the strip club.
Mazinaw Powerline Snowmobile Club. It's a nice map. Yeah. Cool. You two behaving today? Didn't think so. Here we go. Mazinaw Powerline Snowmobile Club. Freddy's got one headlight on. Fucking stuck already. Here, jump off for a second, honey. Yeah, easy. Okay, ready?
Huh? I know. Nothing to it. Here, I'm coming.
Now I just don't have my waders on.
You want to walk across? Do you want to walk across? I'd walk right up on there. You coming across? You want to go right across over there, so you're over there?
Yeah, how deep is that right there?
How deep is that right there to walk? That looks a little deep there. Here we go.
Help her?
Yeah.
Step on this side. Yeah, you want to get off?
lost it.
Cross it, Freddy. We already walked across here.